How to write an analogy. Sideways Dictionary is a dictionary that uses analogies to explain technology in a simple way. But how do you write an analogy? Well, let's say you wanted to write one for bandwidth. First, you have to know what it is. Maybe you know bandwidth is the speed at which data can flow through a network. Start by thinking of some examples you can compare that to. Examples you can picture in your head, and most people can relate to. It might remind you of other things that flow through something else, like water through a pipe, people through a door, or cars on a road. From there, try to draw comparisons between your example and how bandwidth works. You know that when there are lots of cars on the same road, or one really big truck, traffic slows down. You also know that when there are lots of people on the same network, or someone's downloading one really big file, the internet connection slows down. Now try putting it all together. Bandwidth is like a road, and data is like the cars on that road. When there are lots of cars, like during rush hour, it's slower for everybody. But when there are a few cars on the road, everyone can go fast. Remember, try to use examples everybody can understand and skip the technical details to keep it simple.
Whew.
Have a better suggestion for bandwidth? Try thinking sideways to come up with an analogy and submit your own. Sideways Dictionary. Technology explained simply.